A truly global industry that connects people, cultures, and businesses across continents and secures the skies from across the borders is aviation. Aviation has shaped modern India by providing the rapid nationwide transportation network, generating economic growth and facilitating international trade and tourism. History of aviation in India is synonymous to our pioneering spirit of creating refueling services to the fledgling industry. In our earlier avatar, in Burma Shell, we fueled India's first ever civil airport flight operated by KLMSs from Amsterdam to Batavia across India in 1928. We also had the honor to refuel the legendary JRD Tata's historic flight carrying cargo of mail from Karachi to Mumbai at Ahmedabad in 1932. When the sector was still at its nascent stage in India, we constructed India's first fuel hydrants at Kolkata, Delhi, and Mumbai. The journey continued with construction of a modern hydrant facility at Delhi Airport in 1986 and at Kochi Airport in 2001, which we still own and operate. Today, we fuel more than 500 plus flights per day and operate at most major Indian airports by leveraging global technology and equipment with precision. Major airlines continue to be associated with us since the time they launched their operations in India. Strategic collaborations have fueled our growth to provide world-class in-to-plane fueling services. Through joint ventures, we own and operate the most modern fuel farms at Delhi and Mumbai International Airport. Bharat Petroleum is also the first company to invest in aviation infrastructure at Kannur and Kochi International Airports. The aviation turbine fuel produced at Bharat Petroleum refineries conforms to be the most stringent global standards and specifications right up to the wing tails. We have been the partner of India's defense forces from the very beginning as well. Today, we have refueling facilities at several Indian Air Force stations to cater to the fueling needs of the Indian Air Force, Army, and Navy. Some of these air bases are located at remote and inaccessible places. We are now fast expanding our network to remote airports of the country to partner with regional connectivity. Udaan scheme is widening the scope of Indian aviation. India is poised to become one of the most potent commercial air service markets in the world. With traffic growing year after year, Bharat Petroleum is partner to the grand success story of an ambitious new India. Today, tomorrow, and all times to come.